Vested in me by the Almighty God, as his servant,